This whodunit takes place in the Seattle area. Kira takes on a murder case, and as the book unfolds, you begin to learn about her dysfunctional family and their Sunday dinners. The writer gave you a good mental picture of the one that was being defended, as well as a few other characters in this story. It held my interest and drew me in as I tried to figure things out along the way. Enjoy.